highly educated Indian cricket players. Rahul Dravid. He is a former Indian cricketer and captain of the Indian national team. He completed his schooling from St. Joseph's Boy High School, Bangalore. VVS Lakshman. He is a former Indian international cricketer and a current cricket commentator. He wanted to become a doctor and later he out from the college to represent India in cricket. He was also awarded an honorary doctorate degree by Terry University, New Delhi in 2015. Anil Kumble. He is an Indian cricket coach, captain, former cricketer and commentator. He graduated with a bachelor's in mechanical engineering from Rashtriya Vidyalaya College of Engineering. Joginder Sharma. The former Indian skipper retired from Test cricket in 2014. On August 15, 2020, he also announced retirement from all the form of international cricket. He now serves as a deputy superintendent of police in his hometown Haryana. Murali Vijay. Indian Test cricket opener Murali has a postgraduate degree in economics from a renowned SRM university. After completing his college, Vijay took an interest in cricket and became member of Tamil Nadu Ranji team. Javagal Srinath. Javagal Srinath is a former Indian cricketer and currently an ICC match referee. He completed college with Bachelor's of Engineering in Instrumental Technology. Suresh Raina. He is a former Indian international cricketer and among the highly educated cricket players of the nation. He pursued his college before entering into cricket field and completed his degree in BCom at Uttar Pradesh. Ravichandran Ashwin. Ravichandran Ashwin is an all-rounder, right-handed Indian international cricketer. He completed his college with good percentage and has a B.Tech degree in Information Technology. Thank you for watching.